Is President Trump's trade war costing American jobs? We'll take a closer look next on your Labor Minute. Hello, I'm Mark Harrison. We focus on China today, where imports on goods coming into our country have risen from 3% to more than 21% under the Trump presidency. And as of September 1st, the president imposed for the first time a 15% tariff on finished consumer goods coming into the U.S., with plans to add another 15% to those goods, which include items like electronics and smartphones, on December 15th. So do your Christmas shopping early this year. At that point, the overall average tariffs on imports coming from China will have risen to almost 25% and have been levied on virtually everything imported from that country. But what impact, other than driving up the cost of the goods we purchase, are those tariffs having on regular Americans? Well, for one, the firm of Moody's Analytics estimates that U.S. employment has been reduced by 300,000 jobs as a result of tariffs compared to what it would be absent the president's trade war. Now, those numbers are borne out when we look at this year's jobs creation number of 1.3 million compared to 1.9 million 1 year ago today. As well, business has become increasingly reluctant to invest in growth because of the unknowns surrounding the president's trade war. Yet, Mr. Trump seems to be in denial, saying on the campaign trail that China is actually paying those tariffs and that the economy is great. Well, they're not, and it's not, when you consider his target 3% growth rate is on track to close out the year closer to 1%. I'm Mark Harrison with your Labor Minute.